Welcome to the Cortese Auto Block. My name's Chris. Today I'll be showing you the 2015 Jeep Cherokee. We'll start up front with the patented 7-slot grille. Making our way around, we have high-intensity discharge headlamps as well as LED daytime running lamps. Underneath the hood is the 3.2 V6 class exclusive Pentastar engine, 291 horsepower. As we get to the doors, we have passive entry and keyless entry and go. You simply put your hand in the door handle and it instantly recognizes that your vehicle's key is in the proximity. You simply open up the door. Working our way inside, we have a 7-inch TFT screen as well as an 8.4-inch. Down below, we have slots for your SD cards, your USB input, as well as aux. And on the steering wheel, we have Bluetooth controls. We also have Jeep Select Terrain Active Drive 1 with an automatic mode, snow, sport, sand, and mud. Simply changing your terrain is a simple turn of the rotary dial. Interior, we have heated seats, heated steering wheel, as well as air-conditioned seats and electronic parking brake. And the very end here, we have a 12-way power seat. Inside the rear cabin, we have 115-volt outlet, as well as 60-40 split seats. And up top, we have the Command View dual-pane sunroof. As we get to the rear of the vehicle, we have 18-inch aluminum chrome rims, as well as your power liftgate. As you can see the rear here, the 60-40 split are folded down, giving you plenty of cargo space. We also have a 12-volt DC outlet in the back. Underneath, you have more room for storage. And underneath that is where your spare tire is. The very rear of the vehicle, you can see the backup camera as it comes down, as well as the dual chrome exhaust tips. This has been the 2015 Jeep Cherokee. Once again, my name is Christopher Dunkelberger, and I hope to see you at the Cortese Auto Block.